this way. I never thought that it would change, but now I finally realize that all we had was no disguise. When I look into your eyes, 'cause things can only get better if we try.
Nah, I haven't seen her since last week when she told us about those mermaid hunters.
I know, that was so scary.
Mum.
Okay. Hello? What? Really? But me and Sky had plans. We were going to go to the cinema tonight. Really? Lexi's coming tonight.
Why?
Because we haven't seen her in ages. I tried to talk Mum out of it, but I can't talk her out of it. Because we haven't seen her in ages.
We'll hate to get rid of these before Lexi comes.
Yeah.
Let's use our powers.
Okay.
We'll have to keep it well hidden.
I'm just scared about our powers because we haven't had them that long.
We don't have control over them.
We need some sort of game plan. Oh no.
Oh my god, I bet that's her.
Yeah.
Hi.
Hey.
You alright?
Yeah. What's wrong with you three? You're to be weird.
No, we're not.
So what do you want to do?
Hot tub! No!
I...
It's our time of the month.
Yeah.
We could play Jenga.
Dad threw that game out last week.
Why don't we go and eat something?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Sure. Can I have a glass of water? Sure. How did that happen?
We have a faulty...
Tap?
Yeah.
Dad's all fixed it soon?
Yeah.
But your hand was like that and it went like that and that.
It was just a coinky dink. We got rid of her.
But only for like 5 minutes.
We need to think of something. I have an idea. Why don't we summon Annie?
Yeah, she'll know what to do.
Okay, let's go.
Sky!
Sorry, Dakota! Lexi, you can't go in
Dakota,
there.
Dakota, it's okay.
Dakota's fine. Dakota's not in there.
Ouch.
That was the cat. Let's play Jenga.
This is the only place we can go to get away from her.
Yeah.
What are we going to do?
We could try summoning Annie.
That's a great idea. How did we do it last time?
I think it's the same spell we used to become you-know-what.
Okay, you put the tap on and I'll make sure the door's locked.
We can't touch water.
Why can't you touch water?
Because it's wet.
Yeah, it's wet.
Very, very wet.
Lexi, why are you outside the door?
Just passing by and I heard, I can't touch water!
Yeah, okay.
Why are you both in the bathroom together anyway?
I'm washing Skye's hair.
Yeah, Dakota's washing my hair.
You can't touch water, fool.
I'm using dry shampoo.
That's
we're
right.
We're out of the wet shampoo.
Correct, dry shampoo.
I go, well, okay.
Okay, bye, Lexi.
See you downstairs.
Yeah, sure.
Guys, do you believe in mermaids?
Mermaids?
No, we don't. Do we, Dakota?
No, that's so childish.
Yeah, primary school.
Oh, well, I joined a group
funeral. Mermaid hunters.
You're gonna be a mermaid hunter?
Yeah.
Why?
Well, they were trying to catch the first mermaid and they asked me to be a part of the group and I wanted it and I think it'd be really cool to catch one.
But mermaids are a myth.
Yeah.
Well, if it's just a myth, you wouldn't be too bothered about it, would you?
Well, what are you gonna do when you catch one?
I think they were talking about stealing their powers because elements and stuff.
But that's not very nice.
No, is it?
Well, I don't think Harvey even accepts having powers.
Well, you would be bothered if you're not real, so. I think someone needs to take an inhaler.
Yeah, we're just asthma.
And I've just recovered from the flu.
Yeah.
Okay.
What time is your mom coming for you?
10 minutes, actually.
It's been great having you.
Yeah.
It's been a strange day, hasn't it?
Very.
Yeah.
Kind of.
Maybe we should do something next time.
Totally.
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't think I should have known.
Okay. That was close.